Hi everyone, my name is Doxie and today I'm going to be singing Natural by Imagine Dragons. I know this is something I usually don't do, but I'm gonna try it for today. Anyway, let's get started. You might hear my grandfather's TV in the background, along with my TV, but I'm using that so I can hear the music. Anyway, let's get started. Whew, I hope this goes good, honestly. Will you hold the line? Everyone of them is giving up and giving in. Tell me, in this house of mine, never been a real concert that's cost. Tell me, will the stars align? Where is it been? Will it save us from sin? Will it, this house of mine, stand strong? That's the price you pay. Leave your barn, your heartache cast away. Just another product of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey. Standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural. A beating heart of stone. You gotta be so calm to make it in this world. Now you're a natural, living your life cutthroat. You gotta be so calm. Now you're a natural. Somebody loves your life in the dark tree shadowing. What's happening? Going through the past, gonna run through the past. So when we are the youth, come to us, casting right. You're the mayor of the truth, the truth. That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heartache, cast away. Just another product of today. Rather be the hunter than the prey. And you send me on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural. A beating heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural. You're living your life cutthroat. You gotta be so cold. Yeah, you're a natural. Deep beside me, I'm fading to black. I'm fading. Took an oath by the blood on my hands. Won't break it, I can taste it. The end is upon us, I swear. Gonna make it, I'm gonna make it. Natural, a beating heart of stone. You gotta be so cold to make it in this world. Yeah, you're a natural, living your life cutthroat. You gotta be so cold. Yeah, you're a natural. Woo! Sorry, everybody. I know my voice is a bit horrible, but please bear with me. Oh, shit. This is here. Oh, well. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed. If I made your ears bleed, I'm sorry.